गुड आफ्टरनून एवरीबॉडी, बी सेफ, बी रिस्पॉन्सिबल एंड बी पॉजिटिव ऑल्सो, एवरीथिंग विल बी फाइन। नाउ इट्स टाइम टू बिगिन चैप्टर नंबर 2, द फ्रेंडली मोंगूस। ओके क्लास 6, लेट्स बिगिन। वंस अ फार्मर एंड हिज वाइफ लिव्ड इन अ विलेज विद देयर स्मॉल सन, मीन्स अ फार्मर अलॉन्ग विद हिज वाइफ एंड अ स्मॉल बेबी used to live in a village. They loved him very much. They loved him means he and his wife loved their son very much. Okay, it is very obvious, parents love their child. We must have a pet, the farmer said to his wife one day. The farmer spoke his mind to his wife and expressed a wish. So what was the wish? He wished to have a pet in their home. When our son grows up, he will need a companion. So he told his wife that he had a wish to bring a pet to his house to give as a companion. Companion means as a friend, to his son. Okay, now this pet will be our son's companion. His wife liked the idea, and his wife also liked that idea and agreed with him. Now one evening the farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. Okay, so one day the farmer brought a baby mongoose as a pet in their house. Mongoose means a small creature, हिंदी में जिसको हम नेवला कहते हैं. ओके, इट्स अ बेबी मोंगूस, सेड हिज वाइफ, बट विल सून बी फुली ग्रोन, ही विल बी अ फ्रेंड टू आवर सन. नाउ द वाइफ ऑफ फार्मर गेट वरीड अबाउट द साइज ऑफ द मोंगूस when he would be fully grown. So he would become a friend to our son or not. She little bit worried about that. Now both the baby and the mongoose grew. In 5 or 6 months the mongoose had grown to its full size, a lovely animal with two shining black eyes and a bushy tail. The farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. Cradle means a small bed for a baby. You can see in this picture, cradle, that is called cradle. Now sleeping and crying alternately means the mongoose and the baby both grew within five or six months the mongoose grew to its full size, whereas the farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. His size was compared to very small as compared to the mongoose. One day the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. Means one day the farmer's wife had to go to the market. She had some work. She fed the baby and rocked him to sleep in his little cradle. She gave him the particular food and moved him a little to make him sleep. Okay, in the cradle he moved him little bit that he would be sleep. Picking up the basket, she said to her husband, I am off to the bazaar. The baby is sleeping, keep an eye on him. Frankly, I don't like to leave the child with the mongoose. Okay, now she picked up the basket to go to the market and asked her husband to keep an eye, to look after the baby, because the baby was sleeping. She spoke that she didn't like to leave her baby alone with the mongoose. She, as I told you before also, she was little bit worried about the mongoose. Okay, frankly she was very afraid to leave him alone with the mongoose. okay.